I just use one camera. Well, I use different cameras, but for this, I decided just to use my Hasselblad and just to use black and white, just to not have any lights or anything, so just to try and use natural light or whatever found light there was. So one shot of each person, and that was it, really. And Gwenny had said, because it's the you know, the Dublin Film Festival, to maybe make it Virtue of Dublin or mention where the shots were or make it kind of interesting places. So we didn't want to go for the obvious Halfpenny Bridges or things like that, but hopefully there's some interesting locations as well, or places they might hang out in anyway, kind of thing.